Hi, today we are going to see one more topic from Oracle, that is SQL like operator. What is the purpose of this like operator? It is used in a where class to search for a specified pattern in a column. Okay, we are going to search for a specified pattern. And there are two wildcards often used along with this like operator. One is percentage, other one is underscore. The percentage symbol represent zero or multiple characters. Either it may be zero character or one character or multiple character. But underscore represents always represents a single character only. Now we will see some examples, then you can easily understand. See, here I am going to use one table called customer table. In customer table, now we are going to search for the customer name that starts with the letter E, and it may contain any character after the T. Okay, so percentage represents any character. Here there are two names available in the customer database which starts with the letter E. The customer name are Exelon and Enterprise Products Partners. These are the two customers starts with the letter E. That is why we have given E and percentage symbol. Percentage means any pattern. That means n number of characters. Sorry, any number of character combination. Any character we can say. This is one example. We will see another example regarding this SQL-like operator. Okay. The second example is we are going to see the customer name that have or in any position. That means the customer name may contain or at any place, that any position in the customer name. Here there are two customer, that is Tesoro and Northeastern. Here OR comes at the end, nearby the end of the name. Okay, in Tesoro. In Northwestern Mutual, that OR comes at the beginning. After N we can find the OR. This is nothing but OR comes at any position. Either it may begin with the OR or in between or at the end. So we are able to find only two customer that with the OR in between the customer. Okay, now we are going to see one more example, that is the customer name where that name is having N in the second position. That means, for example, United Enterprise, like that, where N comes the second position and beginning may be any letter. We already told that underscore represents single characters and percentage represents multiple characters. So here we are going to use underscore at beginning and N. N means it comes in the second position. First position is the underscore that any letter might be. Okay. Second position should be N, and then the rest of the name can be any number of characters. That means it may be B, C, D, R from alphabets A to Z. So any combination of the alphabets, and it should begin with the what? Any letter. And but second position should be N. It can begin with any letter, and second position should be N. Now we will see the query result. Here United Continental and Enterprise Products Partners, these are all the two customer name that is having the N in the second position. The name is having N in the second position. So these are all the different we can say that the SQL statements that can be framed for the like operator. We can try any combination like this for this SQL like operator. This is the way you should use the like. Okay, thanks. Bye. You will see some other tips in the next video. Thanks.